And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna be playing some more Planetcrafter today. I'm trying to balance it out between playing some Cyberpunk 2077 and playing some Planetcrafter here. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into playing some Planetcrafter. So, as you can notice, the base has been upgraded since last time I unlocked these storage lockers. I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna upgrade these. I have a feeling I'm going to need to. And look, I have food finally. Eventually, that will grow up to a point where I can actually harvest it, supposedly. I don't know when that's gonna happen, but supposedly it's growing me food, so, you know. My plan will be to make another level up there so we can store our heat and all the stuff that we can't just pick from. That is a plan. So what I want to do today is get the second level on, move the heat exchangers and all the stuff that we can't really interact with up there. And I want to check out the rest of that crash ship over there. That's my plan today. So, with further ado, let's get into it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm sitting there like, okay, where do I go in? I guess I'm moving everything from that little temporary base I have in the front of the ship to the back one here now. I was expecting, if the ship crashed nose down, then it's gonna be more open in the front. I was not expecting the back end to be more open, but okay, whatever. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.